They will fall.
What do we need?
We're being attacked.
Yes.
More fighting. Does this never end?
Whatever's necessary.
All right, give me a second.
We got them! Now, where is Sentenza?
Not here. He must have escaped.
Then we need to go after him.
How? We have no idea where he went, and the caravan still needs us.
Blazes. All right. Next time.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Yes?
Building completed.
All right, give me a second.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Did you say something?
Building completed. Building completed. Building completed.
Interesting. Clara.
Building complete.
What? That's...
Not this time.
Good.
Everyone, we're moving. As we've discussed, do not stray from the caravan. Watch each other's backs.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
This'll be a masterpiece.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Sounds like a plan.
Expansion is the key to victory.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Dear, I don't know how...
Just stay safe.
Yes, and you'll get them. Just meet me in the Tiara's Grace District once you get...
Well, I have to say this was nothing short of incredible. Are you sure you don't want to stay and fight with us? For now, those queen lovers might be gone, but they'll be back.
I'm afraid I can't. And you should...
Let that be my decision. Anyway, I need to get back to my men. Farewell, stranger. You just made Iskander a little brighter.
Of the few refugees who make it to Everlight, many are shocked to find that their troubles do not end there. Though its neutrality as a city-state left it largely unscathed during the Mage Wars, the city has its own mountain of problems to struggle with. The biggest ones being the ever-growing gap between the rich and the poor, an uncontrollable rise in crime, and the Purity of Light's aggressive crusade for new followers.
All right. Everlight is just a few minutes up ahead. Let's go look for Clara first. She said she'd meet us in Tiara's Grace.
Just give the word.